Hello, TJ Tubers. Kaizer Chiefs might still have a chance to sign Polokwane City's Oswin Apollos due to the delays in the negotiations with MC Alger. Although Polokwane City has refused offers from local clubs, Chiefs could benefit if the Algerian moves falls through, as Apollos is seeking a new challenge. Polokwane has previously rejected multiple offers from Chiefs and the interest from AmaZulu FC, while also turning down a significant offer from Esperance for the 23-year-old player. Before the MTN 8 match against Mamelodi Sundowns, Apollos expressed his wish to leave Polokwane. The club then allowed negotiations with MC Alger, who were interested in signing Apollos due to losing Youssef Belouali. Polokwane agreed to sell Apollos to MC Alger pending the completion of a transfer agreement and personal terms discussions. However, there are delays in finalizing the deal as the two clubs have not agreed on a transfer fee, with MC Alger preparing to offer 10 million rands, close to Polokwane's asking price. What are your thoughts on this development? Please share your opinions in the comment section below. And thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.